Actor singer Diljit Dosanjh has responded to actor Kangana Ranaut's latest barbs against him on a television interview. Kangana and Diljit have been engaged in a heated war of words on Twitter for almost 2 months now. Diljit took to Twitter on Monday to react to Kangana's comments about him, how she asked him to say that he's not a Khalistani, but he did not say it. Diljit called it all a drama. They sit on TV and call themselves patriots. They talk like the whole country is just for them. Punjabis have given their lives for the country whenever the need has risen. God forbid if there is a need for it today, we will do it again. And these Punjabis prick your side so much, he wrote in a tweet in Punjabi. In a recent interview, Kangana had said, I openly challenged him to say just once that you are not a Khalistani. He didn't say it. Youth have been misled. They have been presented with a dream about Khalistan. Kangana has been attacking Diljit online for being a vocal supporter of the farmers' protest. She said in a tweet that he was inciting farmers to protest while he accused her of disrespecting an elderly Sikh woman who was at the protests. News desk.